साइन कन्वेंशन फॉर स्फेरिकल लेंस। प्रीवियसली वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द साइन कन्वेंशन फॉर स्फेरिकल मिरर्स। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द साइन कन्वेंशन फॉर स्फेरिकल लेंसेस। नंबर वन, यू सी दिस इज द कार्टेशियन कोऑर्डिनेट सिस्टम। सो द साइन कन्वेंशन applied to the lens is from Cartesian coordinate system. Okay. Number one, the optical center of the lens is taken as the origin. In Cartesian coordinate system, you have a origin, and in convex lens or concave lens, the optical center of the lens is taken as the origin. This is the optical center for convex lens, and this is the optical center for concave lens. This is taken as the origin. The principal axis of the lens is taken as the x-axis of the coordinate system. This is the x-axis of the coordinate system. So the principal axis is taken as the x-axis. This is also the principal axis for concave mirror, a concave lens. So this is the x-axis of the coordinate system. The object is always placed to the left of the lens. Okay, this is the lens, this is the left side of the lens, this is the right side of the lens. Object will be placed this side. The ray of light from the object falls on the lens from the left hand side. Okay, the ray of light comes from this side. Object will be placed on the left hand side, and ray of light, ray diagram will be drawn from the left hand side. All distances parallel to the principal axis are measured from the optical center of the lens. So all distances will be measured from optical center. Any distance parallel to your x-axis will be measured from the optical center. All distances measured to the right of the origin, okay, right of the origin or optical center, are taken as positive, and all distance to the left of the origin or optical center is taken as negative. This is the right of the optical center, and this is the left of the optical center. So the right of the optical center, it is taken as positive, as in case of Cartesian coordinate system. To the left of the optical system, it is taken as negative, as we take in the Cartesian coordinate system. Okay. Right of the distances measured perpendicular to the principal axis and above the principal axis are taken as positive. Just like the Cartesian coordinate system, perpendicular to the principal axis means this distance. All distances perpendicular to the principal axis and to the positive direction, that means positive y axis, this one is taken as positive. And distances measured perpendicular to the principal axis and below the principal axis are taken as negative. This distance, this is the below distance perpendicular to the principal axis and below the principal axis, this is taken as negative. The next point, the focal length of the convex lens is positive. Okay, for the focal length of a, because your object will remain in left side and it will meet on the focus in the right hand side. So focal length for this convex lens will be positive, and focal length of the concave lens will be taken as negative. For concave lens, the image will be formed on the left hand side. Object on the left hand side, image will be also on the left hand side. So the focal length will be for this concave lens is taken as negative. And this is very important while doing problems. So sign convention are applied to obtain the lens formula, and sign convention are applied to solve numerical problems. So while doing the problem, you should keep it in mind. Basically, the focal length of convex lens, when you take the focal length of convex lens, you should take it as a positive, and focal length of concave lens, you should take it as negative. So this is all about the sign convention applied for spherical lens. In the next video, we will discuss about the lens formula. Thank you.